Hello, everybody. My name is Mr. C. Ferrante, and today I'll be taking a look at Entity 19, aka the disease. Habitats: level 0, level 1, level 4, level 5, and others. Any location with the potential to grow moss or has a moist, damp environment is susceptible to containing strains of Entity 19. Survival Guide. The two main signs of the disease are red, painful bumps covering the skin and severe eye irritation, which can result in hyphema. Avoid moist, damp environments. While the disease is lethal, it is not a death sentence and can be treated by resting, keeping your sanity intact, and drinking plenty of fluids, as the disease causes dehydration. Almond water can help. Description. Entity 19, named the disease by an unknown explorer, is a virus that lurks in the backrooms. The virus is most often found in moist, damp environments. This includes rotten wallpaper, moss, stagnant water, and decaying corpses. While there are several different strains of the disease, the main symptoms of the virus include eye irritation and/or bleeding, dehydration, rashes, bumps, or hives, stomach pain, or ulcers, and sanity loss. There are three main stages to the virus following initial infection. If the disease goes untreated for around 4 days, the infected will die. Stage 1. 5 to 24 hours after initial infection, hives will begin to form on the arms, chest, thighs, and genitals. Eye irritation will occur, becoming more severe as time goes on. Severe stomach pain begins at this stage, and the infected will be more susceptible to sanity loss and will overall become more irritable and anxious. Stage 2. 24 to 72 hours after the initial infection, hives will spread to all parts of the body and can become extremely hard. They can also break open, resulting in minor bleeding and pus leakage. Ulcers will begin to form on the stomach lining. Blood will begin forming in the eye, resulting in visual impairments. Severe dehydration will occur, causing dry throat, further contributing to sanity loss. Auditory hallucinations begin at this stage. Stage 3. Around 80 hours after initial infection, bumps formed across the skin will break open, causing severe bleeding, giving off a foul odor. The anterior chamber of the eye will break open, resulting in eyes bleeding. The infected will lose the ability to generate sweat, saliva, and CSF. Hallucinations are most severe at this point, and stomach tissue will almost be entirely dissolved. Death is guaranteed, typically 90 hours after infection. Treatment. As stated, the disease is not an instant death sentence. Through proper treatment, the severe symptoms can be avoided. If you begin to experience symptoms of Entity 19, remain far away from other survivors to avoid infecting others. Remain in a cool, dry area and sip water or almond water. Avoid movement if at all possible. You want to rest your body to the best of your ability. Do not overwhelm your body. Breathe slowly and consume small amounts of food and water at any time. Most importantly, do not scratch any bumps that form on your body. If you stay completely calm and rested, your body will be able to fight the infection, Your immune system will be weak in the days following initial infection, but you will survive. Nearly all infected who follow these steps do not die. In fact, most develop immunity. Footnotes. A hyphema is a pooling or collection of blood inside the anterior chamber of the eye, aka the space between the cornea and the iris. Number 2. The disease somehow can affect sanity, which can result in delusions as well as auditory and visual hallucinations.